Yep. Okay. Yeah, so let's go to the Deku Palace. Which is over there, so don't go flying to the Deku. And the boat's gone, of course. So let's go to the Deku Palace. Okay, now we gotta go to the butler. Make sure you're normaling so you can run faster. Well, I find it's much better if you're normal. And guess what? We gotta run a long way. And guess what? It's a long way to the prize. Yeah, I think the thingamajig does play. Well, it does slow down for you. So this does take a while. Oh, Don't worry about those Deku scrubs, they won't hurt you. Yeah, watch out for these little slopey parts because they'll slide you back down. Just get your bow out. Whoa, that was close. And there we are, the front. Yes, the mask of sense. This mask heightens and just sense the smell. Go here to walk back. Yeah, we got a song of time. Once you're done, the swamp will be poisoned again, and the Deku Princess will still be captured. Because that's the laws of time, but the giant will still be saved, and you'll still have old doll Wa's remains, or whatever the hell you call it. Anyway, I'll see you later. Guess what I forgot to do? I forgot to go to the Great Fairy and get those 15 fairies back, so yeah. That's exactly what I'm gonna do now. So, see that cave over there? That's the Great Fairy's place. Kill this thing. Now we shall fly over to the Great Fairy and get our reward. Great Fairy of Power.
Oh, strong young one. I'm the Great fairy of power and I look like a prostitute. Thank you for returning my broken shiny bottle to normal.
As things I grant you prowess with this new sword technique that we had in Ocarina of Time anyway, which is not so new. You mastered the spin attack! Ring release B, so go well on the edge. Yeah. You know how you can only charge up to blue when you have the magic and when normally? Now you can. Yeah, when it goes red, you can get much far. Yeah, and this is like the attack. Yeah, charging it. And now we will save. But next time we shall be going to the mountain.